God, does the HCOG reticle look different on different guns? Like, it seems really small in the car, but it's like really fat in the bolt. So when you're inside, it's way brighter. Like, look at that. My reticle gets like, it looks darker when I turn it over here, and it gets really bright when I'm inside. I never even realized that ever. That's crazy. Holy. I should have backed up early. I didn't think five guys were gonna show up right there. That's crazy. He's still chilling that. Wow, that hit me. Is that a reception to me? No, dude. I didn't check that. Not liking this area. I'm not going to put it on here. Oops, never mind. I'm not gonna cap this, bro. Keep the game going. Hitting a lifeline from this far is like the ultimate aim training. Like, actually impossible. It also it changes the rarity of your guns, little KB. You got 2 months of line full. His head just got taken off. Oh my god. Car is so much easier to use on like 4-3 than the R9. Like on Jim Burns' sense, the R9 was like amazing. Oh, that spun me, dude. He opened that door inwards, that's not funny. What the? That guy just froze midair! That Watson is... That Watson is lagging so hard. I just have no idea. Nobody's letting me cap this right now. Oh my god. Oh my. Bruh. I don't think anything's more annoying than running into a Cossack trap on Valkyrie. That guy's head was like bottom like a maniac. Why do you want me to go to therapy? The heck? Do I need therapy? Stop jumping. Oh my god. Jesus. I can't get my reticle steady on a guy when I'm firing this gun. Actually, it's like a perfect, perfect fire rate, crouch, make me look at the shot.